Louisiana artist has gone viral for a very creative creation.
Yeah, Mandy Poche from Ponchatoula needed something to wear to her art exhibit when she had an idea.
So she thought, why not just make it herself? Instead of hitting up the store, Mandy painted a white off-the-shoulder cocktail dress to match one of her very own artworks.
Yeah, look how amazing it turned out. She posted the video on social media. It has been viewed nearly 9 million times.
Yeah, that looks wonderful. So creative, but the white would have been